I'm still driving that Chevrolet that Daddy bought new back in 88. And it's more rust than two-tone paint, but turn the key and it'll crank. My first guitar was an Epiphone, same one I'm still picking on. I thought about selling when times got tough, but I just couldn't give it up. Cause they don't make them like that no more. Some things you can't find in a discount store. There's just something about being handmade and bought with cash on a firm handshake. Like old Zepcos and pocket knives, shotguns, rifles, four-wheel drive. And this wore-out pair of boots that my daddy wore, well, they don't make them like that no more. There's a cardboard box marked giveaway, full of old cassettes and 8-track tapes. That's the first time I ever heard Hank. Don't want to hear him any other way. There's a little white house granddaddy built across a dried up creek bank in Cottonfield. He sawed every board at the local mill, and in 100 years it'll be standing still. Cause they don't make them like that no more. Some things you can't find in a discount store. There's just something about being handmade and bought with cash on a firm handshake. Like old Zepcos and pocket knives, shotguns, rifles, four-wheel drives. And this wore-out pair of boots that my daddy wore, well, they don't make them like that no more.